Okay, we're back. I stopped playing yesterday and I left it like that because we were having like a video problems and I don't know, like a sound problem. Like my voice couldn't be recorded. And my friend also wanted to play and he was like, come on, just let me play, it's my game, whatever. And yeah, so I stopped. So right now, the cabin that we were yesterday, and yes, I'm fucking sleepy because I just woke up. Okay, is my lantern on? Okay, so we came from this direction. Should be going into that direction. Okay, let me remember the basics. Punch is F. Okay, this is the weapon. Like control is to to sneak. Like shift is to run. Yeah. Space is to open and I cannot jump. Yeah. It's like all of the Resident Evil games. I cannot jump. Oh, there's someone alive. It's very safe. Oh fuck yeah. I don't have any matches and I would like to burn this guy. Where is she? Fuck. Okay, there's no like room to go anywhere else, I think. Oh my god, the sound of that. Okay, there's no room to go anywhere else, so you have to... Something here? You have to go here, or you have to go here.
Hey, are you guys from around here?
I don't know where...
Can't go on.
This place is dead. Ooh. Oh shit. Kill, bitch. Okay. Okay, I need matches. Okay, Lakeside Town now. When did they put a lighthouse? And like, has it always been there? The circling light passes over me, passes through me. I feel like it takes something away each time. I can't remember what it was though. Maybe it's taking away your opportunity. It can be. It's an option, right? Okay, it's this cabin thrown down. There's no need for doors if you have that open space over there. Okay, this is stupid. Who matches? Burn that those fuckers. I'm sorry, lady. I'll have to burn you. Okay, searching. No. I don't wanna hide. Not yet. Since I went out this way, I think there should be something over here, but there's nothing. Okay, here is the corpse. Burn it. Fuck you. Here's the other corpse. Oh shit, he's not here anymore. Okay, I took like too long to burn it or something. And it's. Should be here, but. It's not here. Okay. Let me get out of this. Okay, so we shouldn't be surprised if that guy comes to us like in a moment. So the guy that you don't burn will give you matches. That's weird, but that's cool actually. Like, We'll do bullets, sorry. This one. What? Oh shit. Okay. So that is why you burn the corpses. Can I go over here? Because they will wake up again. Maybe kill you. Okay, nice. I think this is not a good idea, but
I feel like I'm being pulled just looking at it.
You're being pulled, yeah. Okay, can I go take a swim? Okay, do you see that those two guys that were standing over there? I will turn off my lantern. Okay, there are two guys. I cannot take it, but oh, come on. I wanted to sneak around. I love sneaking around. If you have seen my gameplays, you will know that I love Splinter Cell. And Splinter Cell is like a stealth game. So I love sneaking around in games and trying not to be noticed. I have seen that there's also an achievement for like killing 5 guys in a row, like a stealthy, but I deactivated the notifications from Steam. That guy looks dangerous. Okay, let's. Oh yeah, let's try to go back. I think I. There was like a cup that I could take and throw. Yeah, in these games you have to be kinda like smart, I don't know. Like plan everything. Burn. Why burn this? Okay, let's try to do the same that we did with that other guy, but there are two, so one of them has light. What the fuck? That one has a torch. How we're gonna do this? If I can pull it out, I can. I would love to. Okay, this guy's kind of far away. Let's try to. I have to make him give me his back. If I throw it there, and he passes over here. Let's try that. Thank you. Oh no! Perfect. Okay. I don't know what the hell did I pick up here. Okay. Who's the other guy? Okay, the other guy is like looking around. Okay, I can go over there, but I wanna go inside a house. I'm sure I can find something. Maybe if I go over here, I can. I will try to go. As near as I can without being noticed. Okay, I think. I can see the shadow of that guy over. Like, oh, nice! I was watching at the shadow of the guy. But where are there more? I have to watch this if there are more. Now I know the gameplay is being a little bit slow, but I wanna do this right. Okay? Sorry. Oh yeah, I can actually go behind him from that door. That's awesome. If there's no one inside the house, I think we can pull it out. Let's try to go sneak into the house. two guys. So I got 4, so... That just totally ruined my stealth game that I was doing. There's like a trap here. Yeah, getting dope. Okay, there's nothing in this house. God damn, I'm so mad right now. I was doing perfectly fine. So whatever, that happens when you try to be freaking Sam Fisher in a freaking zombie games. I think it doesn't work like that. Oh. What a lot. Matches. Bullets. Oh, well, who knows? Maybe I can try to stealth again. That goddamn beer trap, though. I disarmed it. Oh, it is. I would love to have a power like in Middle Earth, where you can, like, watch in Meeple. I think it's... The game is not that scary. I think Outlast was scarier. Because you couldn't fight back and shit like that. This game you can kill people. Or zombies, whatever. I'm risking it a little bit by going this close. What? Why do I have so many? Wait, what? Wait. Again? 10 what? Hey, what the fuck? Hey, whoa! I left this yesterday and I didn't have that many shit. Give me a second, I have to talk to my friend. Okay, I'm sorry guys, it appears my friend did something in his save game. Was such a pussy, and he did something in the save game, and it's reflecting every freaking save game. I don't know how that... It's not like something big, but it's like, yeah, he did something to the modification point. Fucking shit. I don't want to start the game again, so... Since it's not a big of a modification, like, I don't know, God mode or something, I think I'll just let it slide just by now. It's just the skill points. Why the fuck do that? It's not fun when it's not hard, you know? Oh look, they are giving me so many of those that I feel bad having, like, friggin', I don't know, so many. Now, damn it, why they had to do that? Looks like it's over there, but remember that we had, like... No, no, not the rear trap. Oh, it's not the rear trap. It's not the rear trap. Like, there was, like, going this way. Yeah. We cannot run like in wild in stealth mode. Is he alone? Because if he is alone, it's cool. I don't know why, but I think I have got a bad feeling about this place. Freaking torch. Yeah, I got two now. Okay, perfect. Okay, can I burn him? Like, no. I've got a torch. Why in the fuck would I wanna burn matches? Okay, that's my life. Okay, there's a trap over here. Okay, it looks like this game is best play like a sneaking. There's a lot of traps and things. I think that guy is gonna wake up. Oh no, he's like half. Man, boy, yeah. Pick up. Pick up and hide where? This looks. Oh, I can go hide. That's fun. Yeah. Has the pick up on my torch. On my torch back. Can I open this cabinet now? Please go. Let it be nothing when I go out, okay. The sounds are so spooky. Okay, I should be born in. Look, I should be born in. But I'm not. Oh! Yeah, I was told. I think I wasn't told, but I read it like in the things that appear. Like the tips. Like. That you could like throw this at someone and they'll burn instantly. Okay, I don't think that is possible. Okay, I think I cannot sneak in like before. I got a bad feeling of this. I think this is a trap. But oh, Surgeon. Well, that was kind of a nice trap. Okay. There's no point in picking this shit up now anymore, but a mad fragment. Now you know. If you play the game and you miss something, now you know where it is. That's mainly the reason why I do this gameplays, so people can, like a guide to people. I like this. That you're like in the jungle. Okay, so that was the door. Where the fuck was that?
Good God. That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Oh shit. Right.
Shit. Better get out of here. God damn it.
No, my torch! Okay, so that was a clear game. Chapter 2 is now done. Just save this baby. Perfect. Let's go back. And let's go to the next chapter.